days. I used to stay up late, waiting on Santa to bless the hood. I bought a whole block, something if I could. Toys and sneakers, couldn't wait for the morning. Mama made sure that we was fresh and we was on it. Reminiscing about the past, hoping memories gon' last. Another year to bring it back, another year to bring it back. Yeah. It's Christmas, all over the world. The world. It's Christmas, all over the world. Families in happy spirits, good health and happy spirits. Good food smelling off in the kitchen. I love my auntie, yeah. Like fried chicken. Always my favorite holiday. Ooh. Who don't like gifts in family? Christmas cards full of cash, cash. Mama got expensive bags. Oh, I can't thank God enough, Jesus, for looking out for us. Yeah, come on. It's Christmas all over the world. The world. It's Christmas all over the world. The hood. I bought a whole block, something if I could. Toys and sneakers, couldn't wait for the morning. Mama made sure that we was fresh and we was on it. Reminiscing about the past, hoping memories gon' last. Another year to bring it back, another year to bring it back. Yeah, it's Christmas. And happy spirit. Good food smelling off in the kitchen. I love my auntie, yeah. Like fried chicken. Always my favorite holiday. Ooh. Who don't like gifts in family? Christmas cards full of cash. Mama got expensive bags. Oh, I can't thank God enough, Jesus, for looking out for us.
If you're new to my channel, you know what to do. Put on a catchy bell. You don't want to get notified to miss another lit video like this one. What's up, school? Why? Back with another one. Today's video is a night routine. I did get in the thing I was telling y'all about on the last one of the videos. But right now, I'm getting ready for the shower. What I do if I get into the shower, I really check my phone. I see if I got any calls, anything. I'm not gonna be able to show y'all me getting into the shower, but I do at night. When I get out the shower, I do brush my teeth and wash my face before I wash my face and brush my teeth. So let me get my underclothes, and I will But I do my face at night too. But today, in this video, I'm not gonna do my face because that's gonna be a separate video, I think, of me showing y'all changing up the soap that I use. I also use this green soap still. I'm finna get rid of it because if you notice on my face, it's still on my face, it works, but I'm about to start using I'm finna use this soap here because this soap here, I've been using it for a long time. So I need to figure out some new soap, some new stuff, face stuff, my face. You know, if y'all know some new face cleaning stuff for your face, let me know in the comments. In the comments down below, or contact me on all my social medias and follow me. So yeah, I will see y'all when I get into the shower. When I get to the shower. When I get to the, yeah. In the shower, but I'm tired, so I'm finna wash my face and stuff. And I wanna tell y'all this in the video, I don't have a shirt on. Y'all gonna be clowning me. I don't have no shirt on all the time. I don't have no shirt on because at night sometimes you might catch me on YouTube without a shirt. You might catch me without a shirt on. So you might catch me without a whole shirt on. Don't get in y'all feelings. Don't get mad at me because I wear no shirt. I don't go to sleep. This is a night routine. So, because a couple blogs, I woke up. It was morning time or something. I think it was. I woke up without a shirt on. It was morning time. And I had took my shirt off. One of my shirts off. I can't remember what blog it was. But, yeah. I'm so tired, y'all. I got to get up in a minute. I'm trying to set y'all up. I don't want y'all to see the girl. But I'm going to try my best to sit around. I don't want y'all to see this room right now. I want to open. I'm tired. Y'all know it's just like this how it be when you are filming a video. Stuff like that. This video is going to be. I was editing the first part of this video. I said, I didn't give y'all no closure. I didn't give y'all no closing this video. Like, I messed up because when I did a video, when I did the video, when I got out the shower part, that video is the, I don't know where that video is at because when I got out the shower, I showed y'all me putting this stuff on my face that I always put on my face. Me putting on lotion. Cause my face is scented. I can't wear a lot of stuff on my face. A lot of different type of soap. Shampoo. Lotion. I have to use this type of lotion. I have to use lotion that has certain stuff in it. I have to use lotion that's like oily lotion. I can't use that. If it got some type of stuff in it, I can't use it. This the lotion I can use. I'm not allergic to. The reviews in this lotion it's good. It smells good. I love this lotion. I love it when I put it on. When I put it on my face, it has a lot of stuff in. It has some stuff in here. A lot of people was telling me about this lotion. They said I can use baby's lotion. The Johnson & Johnson baby lotion. I can use that lotion also, but this lotion I cannot use. But right now I'm about to oil up. I get up in the morning at night. I oil my tattoo because I didn't do it in. I put on Vaseline on my tattoo. This is what I use on my tattoo. It's Vaseline. I got so much stuff up here. I can't even show y'all. If this phone gonna slide or what, but I'm trying my best to show you. But the phone might slide, so I'm gonna have to. I'll be back when I'm setting this phone up. I'm back. So y'all just gonna see me put on. I love using this. I can't even get the name out of it, but you have to have the blue top. It ain't gonna work at all for you. It's not gonna use. You cannot use it at all. But the tattoo, y'all still ain't get to see my tattoo. Here is done healing. It's still healing, actually. It's almost done. I think it's almost done. I'm not for sure. But I also make sure I put enough on at night. I make sure I get it shiny at night. And I do both my tattoos because I have two tattoos. This is my second tattoo I got this year. But I got a video that I'm just going to have to drop. I mean, getting it. I don't know if if it's still on my phone, but I'm going to drop it when I got this tattoo. But I didn't show y'all me getting this tattoo. I should have bought when getting this tattoo, but I didn't. But I'm is getting another one soon, but I just never went to the place. I had an appointment for another one. I just got this one, I got this one last month. And basically, the tattoo, I had another tattoo on the 4th, but I had a surprise. I have something else. I had something else I had to do on the 4th of this month when I had my next tattoo, but I had forgot, and they never called me back. So I'm going to book another appointment with them. With this tattoo, I didn't go to a person. I went through, my cousin had did this one. But like this video. I hope y'all enjoyed this YouTube video. And I will see y'all in the next YouTube.